This video demonstrates a holiday decoration, the waving and winking snowman. Here you can see the snowman on the left connected by wires to the controller on the right. On the upper right is a motion detector system which triggers the snowman into action. The system includes a battery-powered sensor which wirelessly sends a signal to the receiver. A cable was added to the receiver. This connects to the controller. It brings the trigger signal out and power in. The receiver's beeper was also disabled. Power is provided by a USB cable and supply plugged into the wall. The snowman is about 1.5 feet tall. When someone approaches, the snowman's eyes and nose light up, he gives a wave and a wink. He can be set up to give one wave and wink cycle after a trigger and then go dark. He can also be set up to give multiple waves and winks per trigger and never going dark in between. Here the snowman is set up in the front window on a porch. The motion detector sensor is on the porch facing the yard and the street. Here we are in the street next to the sidewalk. You can see the Christmas tree in the porch window, and just below that is the snowman. You can't see much, but his eyes light up when he gets triggered. Next we'll see a person walking along the sidewalk and the snowman's eyes light up. The audio was recorded at the time of the video. Now we're on the far side of the street. We'll see a car come through and the snowman's eyes light up. Finally, I barely got the camera in position when a skateboarder came by and triggered the snowman. I hope you've enjoyed this demonstration of the waving and winking snowman.